So we are controlling the power of that load by decreasing the turn on time. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. PWM, pulse width modulation. PDM, pulse duration modulation. Or PLM, pulse length modulation. These terms are used to tell us about the duration of a pulse. On time vs off time. What is pulse? Pulse is name of any digital signal. When we say sine wave, sine signal, it have different angles, varying amplitude. But when we say pulse, that means it has some voltage value, 0 to 5 volt, 3 volt, whatsoever. Then it will come to 0, then it will rise again. So this is pulse. Pulse width, how much wide this pulse is. First we will see the time period. Time period and frequency are two terms. Frequency, in 1 second, how many times this load will turn on and turn off. In 1 second, condition is 1 second. So it is frequency. If it will repeat its on time, off time, one time in 1 second, that will called 1 hertz. Repetitions per second is frequency. How many time it will repeat its action. When we say time period, that is 1 over f. If it is 1 hertz, 1 over 1 is 1 second. If the frequency is 2 hertz, 1 over 2, 0.5 second. So each cycle, when it will start from here until here, it will need 0.5 seconds. When the frequency is 2 hertz, after 0.5 seconds, the next cycle will start. It will end until here. One on time, this is on time. When the amplitude is going high, it is on time. When the load will remain off, it is called off time. A ratio between this time and this time is called duty cycle. Duty period, turn on time vs turn off time. If you see here, I applied 1 hertz signal. It is repeating its on time one time in 1 second. From this on time until this on time, it is 1 second. From this starting edge until this starting edge, it is complete cycle, on time vs off time. So this duration is 1 second. Now if I will increase the frequency, we can see its repetitions are increased and pulses are increased in the same time gap. Now we have more pulses, so frequency increased, time decreased. In 1 cycle, in this period, how much time it will remain on, how much time it will remain off, that is called duty cycle, and it is in percent. If you have 1 second time for 1 pulse from here to here, out of 1 second, if it will remain on for 0.5 second and 0.5 second off, the duty is 50%. On time vs total time. If it will remain 0.1 second out of 1 second, so it will 10% duty cycle. If it will remain 100 milliseconds on in 1 second, and total time is 1000 millisecond, 100 millisecond out of total time divided by 1000 multiply by 100 for percentage, 100 millisecond divided by 1000 multiply by 100, it is 10%. If on time you will increase, percent will increase. So if frequency will increase, that time the pulses will increase. Now if you see in this pulse, from here to here the load is on, and in this small period the load is off, so load is receiving more power. Now if I will decrease the on time, now we can see on duration is reduced, the load will receive less power. So we are controlling the power of that load by decreasing the turn on time. This time 20% on, 80% off. So it is a method to control the load by varying turn on time of a pulse. When the duty cycle is 100%, the load will receive full power. This technique is used to reduce the switching losses. We control the digital pulses to provide our required power in the load. Frequency of the driving unit is predefined. That is requirement of the load. If we are controlling a motor, if we are controlling a transformer, that core has a coil winding. That winding, that inductor has inductive reactance. So this frequency will match with that inductor so that there will no overcurrent condition. So frequency is predefined. The frequency will remain same. Repetition per second will remain same, but in this method we control the on time vs off time. It is called pulse width modulation. For that purpose many PWM ICs are used, many microcontrollers, PWM generators are used to produce PWM signal. This time 30%, 40%, 50%. Now the load will receive 50% power. It will produce 50% efficiency, that same on time, same off time. Both time durations are same. So it is 50%. Out of 1 second, if 500 millisecond it is 50%. I hope this video is informative. If it is good, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.